I found that there is something special about the way that these cartoonist minds work that help them see the world in a different way, and then help us as lovers of the cartoon see the world in a different way. And the only place left that they can publish their work is The New Yorker.
That's the tough thing. The tough thing is that 75 years ago, there were a whole lot of magazines in America that published cartoons. And so somebody like Emily, if X was piece was rejected in the Saturday Evening Post, she'd take it to some magazine or another, and you'd be able to make your way a little more easily. There's a real responsibility to this form that we value so much, and really, with very rare exceptions, the only place to go. There are political cartoons in newspapers and on websites of a certain kind, sure. But this kind of form, this particular form, it's really The New Yorker.